do 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 do
do do. Here's Darude Sandstorm.
Dude, that's so weird. I just listened to that song the other day.
Did you really?
Yeah, because I have an Alexa.
Yeah.
The Amazon Echo.
Mm-hmm.
Which, you know, conspiracy theorists say you shouldn't have because they're listening to you.
Yeah. With their nefarious plots to play Darude's Sandstorm all over the countryside again.
But I was like, Alexa, play Sandstorm. Well, Susie was actually. She was like, play Sandstorm.
Damn.
And then it played Sandstorm, and I was like, Jesus, we were into this.
How does it go again?
It's like.
Please continue.
Oh my god,
Aaron.
It's the whole song.
Yeah.
It's the whole song.
Oh my god. First of all, well, a lot of things, really.
Fuck.
Firstly, looking at our audio capture is crazy right now. Secondly, looking at you doing that is crazy.
Yeah, that was some animalistic shit.
Yeah.
Oh, wait,
thirdly,
no.
I love the idea of the thought that I could stop you in your tracks at any time. You're like,
I'd just be fucking happy to give you Darude Sandstorm, the live version.
You're like giving a eulogy, and I'm, and I'm just like, Aaron, how's Sandstorm go again?
My father, he was a great man, devoted himself wholly to his craft.
Aaron Sandstorm! You're a pilot, and I'm a co-pilot, and you're like, hey, all right, we're going to be cruising at an altitude of 30,000 feet, and I'm like, Captain Aaron, how does Sandstorm go? Everyone starts panicking on the plane. Oh, God.
It could be one of those situations where we're in, like, a supervillain's lair, and it's like, don't make a sound. It's sound-activated walls.
Aaron.
Whatever you do, don't play Darude Sandstorm.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, man.